was not quiet in the courts. The federal lawsuit alleges Nike wrongfully copyrighted the claw logo that Leonard says he created. A Nike spokesperson has declined to comment. Mike Golic Jr. Getting heated in the courts.
Sounds like it's a claw suit.
Oh, wow. Cliff, please, right please, now. Thank you, Cliff.
I don't care
why does that
says.
Get booed?
By the way, let me
how does
just
that
say,
get booed?
That's
great.
Your son that
yeah.
did that.
I yeah. mean, listen, yeah, you should be proud. I deserve a raise for that joke alone.
Yeah.
The Good Lord. You got to pay.
You should be raised.
Other places
for that
content
joke.
Comes behind a paywall. Download ESPN Plus today. No, so yeah, this is interesting.
That's on ESPN Minus.
Wow. Actually, that's a Daniel Dot property. Not to get too deep into this, but yeah, thank you for that clip. Anyway, Kawhi Leonard.
We're not
so Kawhi Leonard and Nike going
I
at it right now.
Yeah.
That claw logo, and you've probably seen it around at some point. It's traced around Kawhi Leonard's gigantic hands. He's basically now a New Balance athlete. They want to roll out a bunch of campaigns that make use of this logo, and Kawhi is claiming that he drew this logo, designed this logo, allowed Nike to use it, but there was never any formal agreement, and then they went behind his back, you know, stole the intellectual property here, essentially, and are now preventing him from using that going forward here. So, going to be interesting because I'm not going to lie, I'm not as some sort of expert on intellectual property laws.
I just want to know why they can't work it out.
Oh, that's just my issue. Please keep hitting that. Please.
Did you guys catch those?